Danforth Pewter was founded in 1975 by a married couple, Fred and Judy Danforth. They started out as two young artists. You know, they rented a milk and parlor of an old barn and set up a table by the road and sold their stuff, and people bought it. You know, we design our products, we carve our own models, we make our own molds, we finish, we polish, we spin, we solder, we hammer. My name is Bram Kleppner. I'm CEO of Danforth Pewter in Middlebury, Vermont. Our employees are also our neighbors and our friends, and in many cases, our cousins, right? And, you know, we want our cousins to have health insurance. The decision as to whether to offer insurance or to stop offering is a really big decision for small businesses in Vermont. But there are a lot of resources available to help with that decision. The first one is the website, vermonthealthconnect.gov. Second, there's a small business hotline. Third, you can get in-person assistance. You can have a real, live, friendly, knowledgeable human being come to your business and sit down next to you to walk you through the process. One of the tools available to small businesses is the Small Business Estimator. It's a four-step process, and they're all pretty simple. Step one, the Small Business Estimator will ask you for some information about your business, and it will help you calculate whether or not you qualify. Step two, it will ask you information about your current coverage. Step three, it will provide you with a comparison of the costs to the company of your current coverage versus the cost to the company of providing coverage through vermonthealthconnect.gov. It will also show you the cost of not providing health insurance at all. The final step is that it will show you the effect on the employees of each of those decisions. I think the sooner any business in Vermont can make a decision about what's going to happen and communicate that clearly to employees, the better for both the company and for the employees.